How you all doing now? Yeah, thanks for all coming down. Appreciate all the support, everything. This is some of the ancient. Awesome fucking show. And also,
The fucking Godspeed, man. Hello. Yeah. Hello. Yeah. Fucking amazing. And yeah, well done, Owen. You're doing something good with your life. Putting some gigs on and stuff. Some gigs that people fucking actually turn up to and enjoy themselves. So I'll give him a round of applause for that. Let him have the moment in the back arse and he's doing alright. But yeah, thanks for coming down, I really fucking appreciate it. Send you some.
We'll be right back.
We ripped up as many people as we could in that song. Hopefully, we ripped up as many people that you like, definitely. I can definitely tell you didn't like any of that stuff. Definitely. But your nappy is fucking great. You know, there's somewhere you can actually make a lot of money wearing that sort of thing. Here we are, look.
Is this a hen do?
It's somewhere in Manchester 12. And not that I've ever fucking been there, but there is a place where people will poo in those. Full grown adults, for your own pleasure.
I think it's about 65 quid. I think you find that shit in Germany, man.
We'll be right back. Yeah, thank you. We got some t-shirts and normal shit. Buy some Godspeed shit as well.
We get to do a power ballad now.
Oh yeah, this is a power ballad. Have Enron got any fucking stuff to sell? Where are you guys? Hello. Durham has gone. Who got on, lads? Speak up.
I think they're too far down south now, they had to get back.
Fucking hell. Huddersfield. They got to fucking... We sold out for Huddersfield. That shows what we're all about, isn't it? I actually like Huddersfield, it's quite nice. But they're Halifax, because it's got that guillotine.
Yeah.
This is going to be our last two songs. Hope you can stick around. It's Friday. I made any fucking jokes on Max Bry's earlier.
Brian!
You got any more horse jokes?
Machine head!
Bastard.
Machine head! Oh, it's tragic news. Machine head lost their bass player recently. I just don't know how I'm going to get through.
Is everybody going to come up in this room?
Are we okay? We'll set up a council.
Is everyone going to be alright? Rob is very upset.
He is. He's been crying
Rob
all week.
Can fuck off!
Apparently they're gonna reissue.
You don't like Machine Head?
Burn my eyes on the titty pack.
You're a traitor. You're a traitor.
Make some money for him.
You're a traitor to the cause.
I like Machine Head.
Oh come on, we've all sung Dominion at some
point. You do like Machine Head?
Yeah, but he's still a cunt.
Come on, the girl in the nappy's leaving because we're talking about Rob.
And Machine
Head.
We're
sorry, love. Yeah. We're sorry. I know it's a hard thing to deal with.
Wait, next song now.
This song's called Award Winning Bastard.
Oh,
bring in a horse?
Yeah, you can't tell what I'm saying because I'm from Yorkshire.
Hang on, fuck off.
Is everyone alright about Machine Head? We got over this.
Thank you.
Machine Head Friday.
We do have other songs. We're not playing them in ages. What pop classic should we do?
Frostbite!
Did he just say classic? He actually just used the word classic.
Classic as in old and boring.
You're definitely being serious.
I'm just really old.
Does anybody else like Unsane? Yeah! Yeah! Well, I'm going to pass the mic around. If you want to sing along with us, sing along. This song called Committed by one of our favourite bands. Yeah. If you want to fucking leave, be the spy door in my life. We'll just do it as a kind of band practice kind of situation or whatever.
I
didn't
play this
in
about 6 months. Shit.
I thought we just packed down. Just forget about it.
Hang on, wait. There's a bit of a controversy going on now. We're going to have to play soon, man.
Toby, you don't even like this song, do you? You couldn't sing it. Right. I think the moment's kind of passed, hasn't it?
No, let's just fucking do one anyway.
Yeah. one if you want.